Hello everybody and welcome. Today I'm gonna show you how you can create a level 17 characters. There are two ways to do that, and I created this character just because I have to buy credits online with money, so that was private, so because it's my bank account. So I created this level 1. We're logging into the game now. I thought of it. I already was wanted to buy the things I needed. Then I suddenly thought, hey, I could do a video of it because not everyone knows it. I would usually press Control M, but if you go like this, just put them in menu to go to the cargo market. This is the first one, the Master Dotic run. Promote the character to level 70, experience the story with all your abilities, including one Master Data Crumb. Promote the current character to level 70, no story progress is completed using this item. Includes one internal commander, equipment toolbox, contains a full set of equipment tailored to your current discipline. Master data point and general commander equipment toolbox are tradable. Data quota is referring to your player ship and ship droid companion so that you can meet to the galaxy. I believe I already. Oh no, I have none. So we're gonna buy this one. Oh, that's standard because it's a new character, you asked me all the time. And we're gonna go for the second option. The ones who already know this, but I understand that people don't want to spend money and want like to see how to get a level 1 or level 70 to level 70 or level 7. I do it now with the store from the game. Buy now. Was that the right one? Oh, yeah. Okay. Then we're going to claim everything. Claim all. A point. So let's get behind the green, away from the greenness. The green screen. Okay, inventory. Now, this box contains a level 70 promotion upgrade and full armor set. Okay, that's for this character. I click this one. Promoting to level 70. I will get transported to my ship, and there I will level up. Yes. Okay, and we go to my ship. Officially, you don't have that ship because you get up a new character which is level 80 or 90, something like that. And as you can see, I'm still level 1. And level up! And the reason I made this character, because he's gonna get a companion, Kallio. And every time I play with a character like this, or the sub-character from him, I always romance Kallio. But with this character, I don't want to, because I want to know if you can kill her when you see the first time you see her. And if not, then I'm not gonna do anything to influence or whatever. Just like because I did it with one character who was involved with her, and he got something going on with. Do I already have her? No. Another wife, and she said, "But you are involved with." Kallio, and then I said, I called Kallio, then I said, it's over, because Kallio screws you up, not once, not twice, but third, but four times. Having sex with another person in your ship, trading information from burial to a guy that's not trustworthy, and at the end you have to kill. But that's something very different, but another story. Okay, he's now level 70, and then I have my box. Oh, I have to use you. Excuse me. Yes. Which one do I become? An engineering explosive. No, engineering. I already have this one, so I'm gonna do this one. Go ahead. Then I have to use my skill points, but I'm not gonna do that right now because I want to know which I have with my other character and if I could use some others with this character. But now I can get my gear. Fable. So, and that's one. Cuckoo. I didn't ask you. So now he's level 70, as you can see. His story, if I go here, I go back to where I was. And it's not that I'm 70 and I'm in a low level world now, because you get downscaled to the level you were. In my case, level 1. So the mobs are hard. Nah, not that hard, but reasonably hard. Even if you have a level 70 and you go to this place and you attack one, you get downscaled. Okay. Just checking. So this is one way that I showed you. We will go to another way in a second. I have to click here. So these two ways are involved with real money. You can, the third is not with real money, but with in game money, but it's going to cost you a whole lot, think in the millions. Yeah, you can see here I'm level 70, but downgraded now to level 10. But I said I was level 1, and that's because I'm not on the place where I was questing. So that we go now, and maybe we see the whole intro again, because I haven't activated any quests until now. Yes, you may get out. Okay, we're not gonna see the intro. I thought I was gonna get downgraded to level 1, but no. Well, but it's not that. You can't get too much advantage from that. Yeah, I wasn't planning to do a video, so it's a Dutch name. Where do I need to go? To the cantina! Ooh, nice! Gonna have to drink. Oh, I don't know, I'm just there. gonna take him. Okay. If you have seen one of my uploads from this game, you this party will be recognizable for all of you. I don't normally do side quests, but with this one I can score some red points, so I take this one. Yeah, I don't care. Blah 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 blah, blah, blah. Fine. Bye bye. My robo, oh there he is. That's opening the quest for Hata. For now, that's all the side quests I take, because they take too much time. I just do my main quest, because then I will get all my companions. I already have a companion. Three companions already. But then the male. That's because... Oh, we're gonna look for the intro, okay. Here I'm landing in an oncoming ship. I don't know which from who it is, or who's the pilot or whatever. My ship is much nicer. Hit him. Yeah, what are you looking? I thought someone would get hit. That's all a fail of play. I'm not doing anything. Oh yes, there's someone connected to a hit. There they go. Oh. Ah, okay, you pushed him. Nothing. I wish you could make a character like that. That would be awesome. I would call it meat grinder. Check, 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 check. Yes, contact. Use the holo. His future doesn't look that bright. He will live, but spoiler. I'm not gonna tell.
I'm sure this is just a trust. Do you want to try out? Whether you
It's sunny outside, so I have the curtains closed for a bit because it washed out of my screen. And it's still winter, but it's not that warm. It's about 5 degrees Celsius. I have the heater on. It's not much of a winter. I think in about 20 years you walk in short, in your swimming trousers in the winter. It goes in like this. We have a subtropic, and we will become tropic, I think. let me see out there. Now, let me empty my mailbox. Party. B. These companions I got are, thank you for being a member of the Star Wars, the Old Republic community, etc. And I, on my second account, I don't get it, because it's an account that I created 5 weeks ago. And this is also before that. So, and I know that when I started this character, people got items, but I started so late. After that time, it's already passed, and I step in and I don't get it. So this isn't costing me any money except for my fee I pay monthly. But I didn't have to buy them, I got them. Also, all this stuff I got. But I never take everything out because there's a companion. And there's still one companion. That's the companion. And I need the ring. With that ring on the shuttle, I can use the elevator. If you don't have that ring, you can't use the elevator, so you can't go up. Not that it's very intriguing, no. I hate this, so we're gonna say ignore. You can't have enough ignore places, really. Cheek. Yeah, I'm the red blade. Believe me, don't believe him. He doesn't know you now, but oh, I will shoot everything that stands in my way. No problem. Well, with a huge gun on your hands. quiet? Don't think so. Oh, the camera died. I'm sorry, if the camera died, the app died. I had to restart the app, excuse me. Well, I didn't do anything, you didn't miss out on anything. As I said, I couldn't open my mailbox. This is my second way to create. I will right click on it, but you won't see it in here. When I want to create a new character, I will get the option to make a level 60 or 70 character. First of all, I'm not going to affect the mouse yet. This one. Okay, I'm all set. Oh, getting your fear taking headshot. Can I take my loot? Thank you. So, inventory. So that's the second option, and now I will go to, oh, hold on, I'm doing stupid, I have a ship now, go to the Imperial Fleet. You can do that only when you have a ship. Now when I'm admiring a spaceship and I have to go somewhere, I don't go to the steering wheel, I just press map and click on where I have to go. Saves a whole lot of time. So now we are here. We need to go to the auction house. That's called here, Galactic Market. As you can see, I still don't have Kileo, because this one, you have to fulfill your quest line. Oh no, no. Normally when you have Kileo and I'm here, then I'm level 10, and if you don't walk here and she wants to talk to you, excuse me, and I need a quest from this apparatus here. So, and now we need to go, we need to go to the Galactic Trade Mart, that's the other way, right? But like I said, it's gonna cost you a whole lot of moolah, currency in game. The way I always make money is I spend money to get money. is a contract. The contract is quest. Level 15 here, I can take advantage of the quest. No! Hey, hold on. Who's that? Oh, yeah. I'm not going to do that right now. Here's the collected market. Click on the terminal. It should open up. And you type in Datacon. Okay, you get several things, so we're gonna skip. There they are. They got 49 million. This box contains a level 70 promotion, so that's what I just did. And the other was called... Oh, I forgot. Sorry. Let's have a looky look. Commander's character token. I spell something. Commander character token. And those things are not for sale. Did I spell something? Just double M. Oh, I see. You have to be real specific, always, in this game. This needs a... commander. Search. No. The others you can't buy. Are they bound? Oh, these are bound. Because if you look at the other, they're not all combat. No, this is a commander's token. Assuming what we are level 60 or 17, and this one. But this one. You have the full quest line already done. And by this one, promote. Yeah, so this is what we just did, and you can sell these at the collective market. The other one you can't. So, but 14, almost 15 million credits. So that's going to take a whole lot of time. So if I log out now. Yes. And if you have no place for another character, you can build up to 100 characters. Because every time we buy a level 70, you get an extra character. You unlock an extra character place. So when I go to create, you can see a new. I can do this. This is standard. Create a level 1. This is a level 60, 65, whatever. And this is level 70. Should I already create one? Because I've played this one so often, I don't want to. I already defeat this in. So we're gonna create a new one. A level 7. Yeah, what? Imperial, of course. Not that race. What are we gonna take? I already have a whole lot of them. But with everyone with different builds. I think this one. The other is a sniper, and this will be an operative. Next. I also double click and boink. Oh dear, that's quite male. No, I won't. Boink. A little bit bigger, not too big. No jewelry. Please, no hair. Skin color is good, eye color is not good. That is better. And we call him Shredder. It's possible. But that name will be taken. Ah, what was that cartoon called again? Reds, Master Shredder. No, Reds, Turtles. Ninja Turtles? Something like that. I had a video game, I loved it. Super Ninja Turtles? Something like that. I can't really remember, it's so long! Teenage Mutant Hero Turtles, that's it! Ah. Found it! Oh, you have also four names. Okay, trash them. What's it? Where is the name Caven? Oh, it's already given. There's not a whole lot of online games you can use a space between your name. But it's far trash game. Let me feel it now. Boogie. Yep, the accepts. Okay. And now I have a level 70 with all quests from level 1 till 69 done. I'm now gonna go for my onslaught quest. Oh no, first I have to make a decision if I stay with the Imperials or that I go to the goodies, but no. I've tried to play with the good ones, but it's not my... No. It's not for me. There's Lana. You go visit her. Hello dear, I'm back again. This is the onslaught quest. I already filmed the onslaught quest, that's still going on, but this is not in it, so now it is, and it's with another character, of course. I give you too much credit. Who saved my life? You did. Otherwise it would still be on ice. That's why I asked you. This is gonna be a bad red and a little bit white one character. Yeah, let's choose. The Empire, of course. I don't even wanna know what happened when you choose this. I choose this. Now, for now, you got a few quests. Let me find here. And then one of your followers would wish to talk to you. Where do we go? Oh no! My picture is in the way, but you have to click the quest over there. Nashada, I hate this place. I really hate this place. But luckily it's not a long quest to do here, so. It's colorful, it's shiny, yes, but there's on the microphone a voice. You can't understand what it's saying, it's irritating me. I can already hear it in the distance. So, let's get in there to the elevator. Hello, Robo. Okay. Ja. Ja, ik ben even een filmpje aan het opnemen, niet storen. Excuse me, dat was mijn sister. So what now is playing on my YouTube channel is the Unslot Quest, and this is not in it. So maybe I will upload it now, or should I wait till the Unslot is over? Hey, speak quick. My kid is coming to the room. So, from now on, yeah, I'm looking for the button that says that. Another quest. There it is. Don't call me. And we go back to Lana. Did I push him over? Hello, Lana. Lana Benko. He is the one who wants to talk to you. Hi, Rod. Of course. Dat Malora. And that's the person, there's an overseer that asks you to get a brain. And she asks you to give the brain to her, so she could do something, so she could prove that the master is liar. If you don't do that, and you tell him that she tried and if you don't help her but him, you will know what happens when you go to her now. I don't know what happened because I always help people to get extra stuff from them. One of your followers is going away. We will see. Gets like that. Excuse me, someone came visiting me, so I had to cut the video. But we just turned in the quest, and you get a speeder. Now we're going to take another. Oh, I should have put my camera on the other side. Oh, sorry. And here is Osus. And here is where I end the video, I think. No, wait, I think something is coming up. And when this is press spacebar, don't wait. Just press the spacebar. Ooh, time traveling. Now,
no sudden move, thank you.
That's Yes, I'm gonna end the video because when I take the quest here, it's what I already what is already live. Oh, that's already an irritating quest. I'm gonna do that a long not now. Yes, thank you. And so that was three ways to create a level 70. Shut up. Three ways to create a level 70 character. And some additional info about the Onslaught quest, the beginning. I thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, comment, dislike. I see you in my next video. Bye!